So, frozen wheat. I need to do one loaf. I need 250 grams, 275, so I'll do about 300. That's a bit more than I need. Got now is 300 grams of frozen wheat grain. Yeah, it's just about 2 cupfuls for future reference. In the Vitamix container. Now I just need to move this up a bit so we can see the beast. And put that onto there and move it a bit. Up a bit. This is taking longer than the thing. Right, I just need my timer so I don't do this for too long. And flour. Now all I've got to do is make the bread.